the beat of your heart, and your lips were saying that we won't dance apart. Now someone else is holding you the way I did then. So I will never, no, I'll never, never dance again. Oh no, I've danced with the others just to show. It could be our parents, it could be children, it could be a husband, it could be a lover, it could be anybody who loves us. I think a person can do anything if you know that somebody loves you. And you could even say the Buddha loves you. I mean, that's you can do anything. Do you agree? If you know somebody loves you, yeah, I think you can do it. It's a very, very strong emotion, but it's also a very, very terrible emotion when somebody doesn't love you.
Mm. Yeah.
That's a horrible, horrible feeling. It hurts. Very painful. It hurts. And sometimes you say, no more. I never want to love anybody or anything. Yeah, see, so that, it's a very powerful emotion. It's a good emotion, but it's a very powerful emotion. Yeah.
Someone love, no emotion, cannot hurt.
Okay, explain that.
Like, example, someone love, I don't like love. So someone see emotion, no. Someone talk. I love you, I love talk.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. What? Yeah. I think it talk. Something true. I think you can see emotion being true.
Yeah, you can. You think a mother's love is very strong?
Yeah. Strong.
Very, very strong. I think a mother's love for her child is very, very strong. I used to say, I'm not supposed to kill anybody, but I would kill somebody if they hurt my son. Mm. Because that's my son. Mm. Yeah, I would, you know, I think I would do anything.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a mother's emotion. A mother's love for a child is very, very strong. And mothers don't want anything to happen to their children. Nothing. If you hurt my child, I'll get you.